How is it going, everyone? Hello, hello, hello! Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm having a fantastic day as usual. And today, guys, while you're watching this video, I am currently at Eurogamer in Earls Court. So, pretty awesome. I'm hoping, you know, hoping to play some Advanced Warfare for you guys. Give you guys my first impressions maybe on Sunday or Monday. But, yeah, so today's video, I'm going to be talking to you guys about this special or hidden game mode in Advanced Warfare. Now, at the moment, this is literally, you know, speculation, rumours, or something which I've sort of discovered and people have on Twitter and all that kind of stuff. And if you guys, you know, saw my video the other day, by the way, guys, the video went insane. There'll be a link, guys, down below if you haven't seen it. It's the new game mode in Advanced Warfare called Exo Survival. Everyone thought it might be zombies, but it's not. It's like it's a four-player survival, just like Modern Warfare 3. So if you haven't seen that video, guys, there'll be a link, guys, down below. But when that trailer came out, obviously everyone was expecting zombies or something similar. And, you know, everyone were, you know, people's hopes were disappointed. They go, oh, it's a survival game. And, you know, that's all right, allowing Treyarch to continue with zombies. And it got to speculation that, if you guys remember, when Call of Duty Ghosts last year, exactly or around the same time, they brought out their Ghost Squad trailer. And if you remember, they actually brought out another game mode about a week before the game came out called Extinction Mode. And obviously, Extinction Mode is something like zombies. It's like, it's basically where you, stuff comes towards you, there are certain waves, you buy weapons, you buy special ups and all that kind of stuff. And that was like their version of like a zombie, but you also had the squad trailer as well, or the squad game mode. So, do you think Advanced Warfare will be doing something similar? Do you think like about a week or 2 weeks before Advanced Warfare gets launched on what, November 4th? Do you think there'll be a new game mode where they're like, hey guys, by the way, here's a new trailer out of the blue. And, you know, it might be like robots or like cyborgs or maybe something similar to zombies. I don't know. It could happen. You know what I'm telling you at the moment is completely stuff we've done like researched on and, you know, just sort of like hidden tracks from like previous Call of Duty, like Call of Duty Ghosts. So, you know, let me know in the comment section, guys, down below what you guys think. Would you like to see another game mode or is Exo Survival a game mode which you were hoping for? Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys either want Exo Survival and you want another good game mode, or you want to have, you know, something similar to zombies, let me know what game mode you would like to see, and you never know. So, anyway, guys, thank you so much for the support in the last video. Thank you so much, anyway, as always. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, guys. Comment down below what you guys think. I almost lost my words there. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We're almost at 800 subscribers, which is insane. And be sure to follow me on Twitter. We're like 320 followers at the moment, so Twitter's going ham as well. So anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and adios.